Here we go. Let's see if this Honda can beat the Mustang.